Hi everyone, I'm Jake from Jake Likes Lightsabers, and this is how to do the Obi-Ani in 1 minute. Start with the blade pointing up and the lightsaber held away from your body. Then we point the blade away from the body, and we have the hilt on the inside of our arm. Then we twist our wrist backwards and let the blade fall so that our thumb is gripping the hilt. We bring the hilt back around using our thumb. That's the first part, it looks like that. Then we point the blade away from our body one more time with the hilt on the outside of our arm. We bring that down in the same position to here. We tuck the hilt up against our hip like this, turn our hips to the side, bring the lightsaber back out, bring it back to the starting position, and there you have it. That is the Obi-Ani. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel, and share this video using that share button below. I'll see you in the next one.